What's going on, everybody? I wanted to show you guys our trailer build as far as the different techniques that we use for cleaning trash cans. As you can see, we got the trailer here behind us, all set up, ready to go. I'm gonna get you guys set up on this tripod, and I'm gonna show you guys the way that we use our trailer and our trash can cleaning system to make the most amount of money every day, doing anything from cleaning trash cans, driveway cleaning, building washes, house washes, roof washes, you name it, we can do it. It's all just a matter of knowing how to use your tools and putting your machine to work. But for now, let's get started with the trash can system, and I'll show you guys how that works. These are the two trash cans we're going to be performing the clean on. As you can see, they got quite a bit of buildup in that one. This one's even worse. So I'm going to go ahead and flip these over right here and get started. There's a couple little spots that we can come back through and kind of wipe down, but for the most part, clean the whole entire thing. This one's got a stain on it of some sort, but that took all of about 5 minutes or so to clean two bins. This is our trash bin cleaning system. We got the 360 turbo nozzle that's doing the cleaning, and then we got our drain system that's reclaiming our water back into the top of this tote here. If you guys are interested in a trailer build like this, or even just the hopper system for cleaning cleaning the trash bins themselves, or the concept of this business, feel free to reach out to us at 575-805-1297. We hope you guys get a trailer built similar to this, or if you guys just need the trash can system itself, or if you guys are looking to build a full-on pressure washing business, give us a phone call and we'll help you guys out, get started. And trash bin cleaning, concrete cleaning, we'll do a lot more than just cleaning trash cans with this trailer. So, but as you can see, small enough to just put as an additional service on your trailer. It doesn't need nothing ridiculous as far as huge trucks and stuff like that go. The system itself is made up of maybe about 3.5 feet by 3.5 feet or so. So you can throw it pretty much on a truck or a trailer, whatever it is you're looking to do. Give us a call and we'll get you set up and in the right direction to get some trash cans cleaned, and as well as getting your business started.